Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to add multiple images on Snapseed using your mobile device. So without wasting much of our time, let's dive into the video. Open up your Snapseed application to get started. Tap on the plus button on the main home screen and select an image from your device's library or take a picture from your camera right now in order to choose a base image. Once you select a base image for yourself, tap on the Tools button at the bottom of the screen. But before that, make sure to add filters and other effects on your image. Now I've made necessary adjustments that I need on the image. Once you do that, go ahead and tap on the Tools button at the bottom. Scroll all the way down and select Double Exposure. Once you select Double Exposure tool, tap on the little image icon with a plus in it at the bottom left. Now go ahead and pick another image you would like to use or add, and then you will be able to add another image overlaying the previous image. The overlay image will appear on the top of the base image. Now adjust the first overlay image. Pinch and drag to resize and position the overlay image as needed. To adjust the opacity of overlay image, tap on this little water drop kinda icon at the bottom right and move the slider to increase or decrease the opacity. You can also choose the option in the middle, which looks like an erasure tool, and select the blending modes to try different blending options like overlay, lighten, darken, etc. Once you are done adjusting the first overlay image, tap on the check mark at the bottom right. Now get back to tool again and tap on double exposure. Add more images as you want by repeating the same step. Keep adding more images or multiple images according to your need, and finally tap on the check mark and export your image like you normally do by tapping on the export button at the bottom right and select the export options and follow the instructions. So that way you will be able to add multiple images on Snapseed. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.